What is going on, guys? So we have been in this shop now for, what is it, 9 months?
9 months.
Yeah, and it's been great. We love being here, but we've been doing a lot of buying, as you can see.
It's the first time we've both stood in my section here since it was an office space. It's a little tight. Not a whole lot of space right now. A lot of good stuff though.
So we're thinking we're gonna look around for a new space. You got any ideas?
I got one.
Yeah?
I got one.
Let's go check it out.
Gonna be big enough?
Holy crap, man. This is huge.
Bigger than I thought it was gonna be, to be honest with you.
So was this a mall?
This was a mall. This was the Cincinnati Mills or Forest Fair Mall.
How much square footage is this place?
1.5 million square feet.
Might be enough space.
Might
be. I think
be.
We can do it.
I think so.
All the extra little spaces we could probably just sublet out. They've got a playground, so we can bring the kids to work. Got plenty of space to play and run around, have fun.
Be a daycare. We can have a daycare slash reselling space.
All right, I see a space that we can use for a shipping station. Plenty of room in there. Right now, we've got, you know, I've got a shipping station and you've got one, but we could just have our one big shipping station for both of us.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah, I'm using my table right now.
We're storing stuff in the basement and the trailer, like all over, so we could be putting eBay inventory in some of these, and then, you know, excess stuff for our monthly sales. Our monthly sales could be way better now we got all this room.
That would be amazing. There would be no question on bulk buys anymore either.
No, there's always going to be enough room.
Yeah.
Brennan just had a great idea for this place too. We can hold the next reseller rally here because we've got so much space. Like, we don't even need to go to a hotel or a riverboat or anything. We'll just have the party here.
We've got food court down here. Got movie theater.
Old movie theater. We can be playing YouTube videos in here.
Well, we have a little bit of an issue here. Looks like we might have some rain coming through.
We got some leaks.
A little bit of leaks there, but hey. The deal we're getting on this place, I think we can work through that.
They've already got the buckets in place to catch everything, so.
Could be good.
Yeah.
Right.
Problem solved. Well, we looked at the lease terms and they were actually planning on demolishing this place. So we got a pretty good deal on it. I think we're going to take it.
I think so. It'll be such a waste to demolish a place this big.
Yeah, too much room, plenty of opportunities. And if you guys need some space, you're in the Cincinnati area, we're going to be subletting all these spaces out. So hit us up, contact us.